Welcome! In this video, you will learn how to connect your VIDAR ANPR camera to a PC or a laptop and reach its graphical user interface to set up the camera. However, you have the option to connect the device or devices to a centralized router or a switch as well. When you connect a VIDAR ANPR camera to your PC or laptop, you have to set a static IP address first. It takes only a few easy steps, just follow the instructions. Click on Available Networks in the Windows tray and choose Network and Internet Settings. Click on Change Adapter Options and do a right-click on Ethernet. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. From this menu, choose Internet Protocol Version 4, where you can set the necessary IP address. Select Use the following IP address option. In the first field, you can set the desired IP address. It will be something like 192.0.2, and the last digit will be an integer number between 1 and 254, except 3, because 192.0.2.3 is the default IP address of the camera. Let's choose 100. After that, click on the subnet mask field and it will set up itself automatically. Now you're done. Just click OK. Close the Internet properties by clicking on OK. With the default IP address of the camera, we can reach the camera's graphical user interface and we can start working on the camera. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.